2 is your toolkit for liberation, a manual for unshackling yourself from the negativity that threatens to dim your light. First, slay the dragon of self-doubt. Deep within each of us resides a whispering serpent, hissing tales of inadequacy and failure. Silence this inner critic with the sword of self-compassion. Embrace your imperfections, forgive your stumbles, and celebrate your victories. True confidence isn't the absence of doubt, but dancing with it anyway. Next, build a refuge from emotional storms. Cultivate an inner garden of emotional resilience. Nourish it with mindfulness practices, plant seeds of gratitude, and water it with acts of self-care. Your inner refuge is always accessible, a haven where you can weather any emotional tempest. Lastly, redefine success on your own terms. Rewrite the definition of success in your own handwriting, fueled by your passions, not societal expectations. Measure it by the joy you find in the journey, not just the summit. Chapter 2 is not a promise of a life without challenges. It's a declaration of war against the forces that seek to diminish your spirit. It's an invitation to rise above the negativity, rewrite your own narrative, and claim your right to joy, fulfillment, and an authentic life that sings your unique song.